Like I said, ladies and gentlemen, when we out here, we out here. And even when we out, we still bust. It is the Mario Kart celebration. And because it's the Mario Kart celebration, we out here. And that's what we gonna bust. Grand Pro, 150 sil sil. We're gonna pick our turtle. Barrel train. Do regular. Do regular loadout. Never done that before. We've been getting Hambinos all day, guys. It may be the Mario Kart 31 celebration, but the computer has had its way with us today. It is so hard to drive like this. Why'd I go that way? What the fuck is going on? hell's going on with this analog? What the fuck is going on? Yeah, stars actually did something in my day. See how the star absolutely does nothing? Second place. I guess I'll have to take that with their cheating asses. Well, I'm not going to say it wasn't a disappointing performance, but I'll take a silver over a bronze any day. So on the 31st celebration, I would say we broke about even across the board. We waxed in the original game. We pulled out some closes, and same thing in Mario Kart Deluxe 8. Mario Kart Wii U, we waxed, and the computer tried to do the same thing. One thing we learned on the day of the anniversary is that the computer completely decimated us. But in the end, every single last rendition we played tonight, we got a podium finish. Despite batteries dying and controllers, whatever's going on with this analog, we've placed on podiums all night long. And on Wii U, we got a straight up dub. Ladies and gentlemen, we out here on a stroll from the Game Dojo. Well, actually on location. This is the Game Ninja. Thank you for joining me for the Mario Kart celebration.